Fusion Fighting Championship number 33, brought to you by the Corwin Group and Seven Sins Tattoos in Horley. Ladies and gentlemen, we're now set for three-minute rounds of amateur MMA this time. MMA fighting out of Poole, Dorset, introducing Josh the Harpoon Harper. And across the cage in the red corner, making his debut as well and representing KFA Kinetic Fight Academy from Horsham, introducing Zach Young. Once again, your referee in charge, Stuart Davies.
Honey, but in the blue corner, we have the Harpoon.
Oh, hang on.
Let's see how these boys get on. Both making their debut tonight. Interestingly, the Harpoon is southpaw as well, which is going to cause some
Harpoon's
confusion.
Harpoon's got to be careful with that right hand, though. He's got his chin up.
Honey. Hands down, chin up.
Oi!
These boys are swift.
Oh, nice try for that head kick.
And return fire on the head kick.
Yeah. Zach looks to be like the bigger man here as well.
Looks in great shape, I've got to say.
Oh, the Harpoon. Great striking from the Harpoon.
Isn't it? It's like he's trying to take down Moby Dick. Oh, God!
I heard that.
The Harpoon's taking it in the Moby Dick.
Very, very good. Very good, Steve. Very good. Sorry, we shouldn't be laughing here, but that was great, guys. That was a classic. That was a classic.
I'll be honest, he should have about 5 minutes, I think. That's the allotted time, isn't it?
Yeah.
It was totally
accidental.
It was accidental, but I heard that. Yeah. I really heard that. And I winced. I think the whole crowd took a deep breath.
I think Zach realised straight away,
Good lad, he's up.
Yeah, he acknowledged that, you know. That was a horrible shot.
And it happens with that inside leg kick.
Yeah.
Especially, and also, for the viewers out there, when you have an opponent that is southpaw and orthodox,
of course,
it's super common that your inside leg kick is dangerously close to the nether regions.
Of course.
Hopefully, as Moby's made a full recovery.
Yeah. The Harper. Oh, hang on. He should take his time and recover properly.
Yeah.
It's only fair.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Zach needs to be careful of that. Another one could mean a point off or a disqualification.
Okay, I think we're about to get restarted. Everything is back to good. We're back to square one.
Sportsmanship.
Excellent work by the boys.
Nice. Harpoon needs to put that chin down, though.
He does.
Keep them hands up.
He switched stance, though. It's almost a taekwondo style, isn't it? Look at that, yeah.
Zach looking to switch punch there. Good footwork from both the boys.
Yeah, they're light on their feet. They're moving in and out.
A harpoon.
That was some beautiful evasion tactics right there from the Harpoon.
But also, great kick from Zach. Good try.
Yeah, it wasn't even that telegraphed.
No. Good. Nice right hand from Zach there. But the Harpoon not bothered by it at all.
No. There's not even a sniff of a takedown yet.
Oh, great shot from the harpoon.
As you say it,
Tim.
That's normally a sign of striking pressure as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
He felt the pressure, forced him into the takedown.
Oh, great left hand from the harpoon.
I'm starting to see where he gets that name from.
Yeah. Oh, that hurt him.
It did, and
that was a body kick. It weren't low. It wasn't a low.
No, it was not.
Yeah, it was to the body.
Oh, and again,
body kick. The body kicks are starting to hurt him.
I feel like he's smelt blood.
Yeah.
He's seen that.
Again to the body.
He's dropping that right hand.
Yeah.
Watch him go high with the head kick.
Oh, he went with the right hand instead, Tim.
Oh, well. There I was thinking I could call it.
The harpoon's rid the storm. Lovely kick back from him. Nice right hand from Zach.
I know.
He's keeping the hands up after as well.
Hasn't it? I feel like...
Oh!
He dipped into that. That was lucky for the harpoon.
Great round.
Lucky for the harpoon.
Great round. I feel like really split them apart.
No, that was hard. They both had their moments there, didn't they?
I'm impressed with both these boys. Going back to the corners.
I'll be honest, for this weight class, there were some strikes going in there that I wouldn't want to take myself.
Oh, yeah. Zach unloaded quite heavily during that round. And I think it might have taken its toll a little bit.
Yeah.
I would say the harpoon looks the fresher of the two.
Yeah, I felt the scales tip in Zach's favour towards the back end of that round.
Great body kicks.
Yeah.
Great body kicks. I think his corner telling him to do them kicks again.
Yeah. Well, that is the thing with the. With a stance, with two fighters with opposite stances, right?
Yeah.
The body shot is available.
The harpoon's ready to go.
Isn't he? Oh, Christ.
Oh, hang on. Oh, great left hand from the harpoon.
Oh, and he comes straight in with the knee. He forces the takedown. And Young gets the takedown. Lovely, nicely done. And the harpoon is trying to stand up. Is he in danger of giving his back, though?
He's got the choke on.
He's hiding his back. He needs to get him off. Oh, lovely work.
The harpoon is out, Tim. And he's off the fence. Zach needs to keep his composure.
Yeah.
Oh, skim the
ball. What happened there? What happened? He seems to be in a little bit of pain.
A finger in the eye. That was totally accidental, though.
That was totally accidental.
That was a finger in the eye, but it was totally accidental because he did not mean that at all.
This is invariably the one thing about the MMA and the gloves with the open fingers. It does happen.
I don't know.
And it can end the fight.
I don't know if this is going to carry on, Tim.
No.
I don't know if it's the thumb or the finger, but it was an accident. He went chuck a punch, and he's caught him in the eye.
Yeah.
It'd be a shame if the fight stopped because it's a great fight. Oh, Zach's keeping warm.
If he's in that much pain, and it's gonna obscure his vision out of one eye. It's unlikely to continue this fight.
Tim, I've had eye injuries. Don't matter how tough you are, when you get your eyes are your eyes.
I agree. Your eyes are your eyes.
Your eyes are your eyes, Tim.
But I agree. Having only one eye is particularly difficult to fight with.
Very.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on this piece, Tim.
Okay, I will do. Which one? I think I can see Jordan Miller suggesting to call the fight right now.
Yeah.
I think the towel is going to go in from the corner.
Well, you can't expect him to fight with one eye.
No, and he's doing exactly the right thing in an amateur environment. looking after his fight first. Good I man, think, Jordan Miller.
I think Fusion needs to put this back on. This was a great fight.
Yeah, we need to see it again. Yep, and the ref calls it off. Absolutely right. That's such a shame. Such a shame.
Yeah. But he got caught with a low kick.
And he had an unfortunate night.
Yeah.
And the thing is, Harper, that isn't going to be the way he wanted to win that fight either.
No, of course. Two illegal shots, accidentally, but still.
Yep. And how would they call...
Ladies and gentlemen, due to a severe poke in the eye at 42 seconds, our referee called a stoppage to this bout and has declared this bout a no contest.